My name is Aditya Das. I'm an instructor and coordinator at the UC Berkeley Extension Drug Development Seminar. The Drug Development Seminar is a very intensive program conducted over a period of 5 days, held twice a year in April and October. And what it does is it seeks to involve the students in this entire process of development and commercialization of drug products. A wonderful team of instructors has an in-depth knowledge about everything from toxicology to clinical studies to ADME, absorption, distribution, metabolism, excretion, pharmacokinetics, medical affairs, and they are able to dissect their fields and present it in a very simple, easily understandable way. During the course, actually, the students talked about different issues from the different subtopics. They say that our company is currently going through these issues, these problems around quality, around documentation, and we're able to address each of those in real time. Many students have reached out post the course. I've helped them with their various issues, consulting problems, and I've really tried to guide them along their path of drug development. And that's what I urge the students to do, is to take these series of habits that you've learned, let's say over 5 days, and try to incorporate parts of it into your daily activities. And I think that would be the most important outcome. We look forward to seeing you at the Drug Development Seminar. I look forward to learning about your experiences and sharing knowledge with you and with our wonderful team of very dedicated, loyal, diligent instructors who we've created and assembled for you.